input power is 380 volts with 3 phase, like you can, as you can see here, 3 phase. So this is the input power. The inverter is this best brand inverter. You need to adjust this to 50. 50.